Covers. This week I did Holding Out for a Hero by Bonnie Tyler. You'll either know this song because you know and love the original, or you may know it the same way that I was first introduced to it as a child when Shrek 2 came out and this was on the soundtrack, and it's a pretty iconic scene, that scene in it. The Shrek movies were great for music. There's some great songs on those soundtracks, and they've sort of become synonymous with them as well. Anyway, this song got me into Bonnie Tyler, and I actually got my parents to get me a Greatest Hits CD of hers, so I used to listen to that a lot as a kid. I have no idea where that CD has gone, though. Annoyingly, it's gotten lost in the mess that is my room somewhere, and God knows where. Anyway, this was a song that I thought would be really fun to do, and I've tried out something different with this cover that I might do every now and then with the covers that I've got more complicated arrangements on, because obviously there's an actual fuck ton of harmonies on this song in the original, and I've kept a lot of them. I've changed up a couple slightly. They're not exactly the same harmonies in some places. I've dropped a couple out that were originally in there, and I've just generally shifted about to make it suit what I was doing with the track, but because of that, I thought it'd be fun to actually show all of the different parts in the video, and I'm going to try and do that more often, because I think that would be a bit more fun to do in these videos, is have these extra parts. It's a bit of extra work, but what with all of us being in self-isolation at the moment and me having no gigs, gives me something to do, I suppose. Anyway, if you did enjoy this video and this arrangement that I did, please do go check out some of the other videos on the channel, because I put a cover up every single Monday, so consider subscribing as well so you know when the next one comes out. If you would also like to support me as a musician, I have all of the social medias, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok now as well. I recently got TikTok and I've been pretty active on there and will continue to be so. So if you want to see me doing weird, funny little behind the scenes stuff, that's all probably going to end up going on TikTok at some point. So check me out on there. Links to all of that will be in the description, as well as a link to my second channel where I just talk about various subjects I find interesting, and also a link to my EP if you would like to hear my original music. Please go check that out. That's all for this week, guys, and I'll see you next week with another video. Bye!